Hello. Building Safety Month is an international campaign celebrated in May to raise awareness about building safety. Buildings are our refuge and safe place. Everyone from those who design and build to those who occupy the spaces should proactively take measures to ensure safety in the event of a natural hazard. This mission extends beyond talking to our local government and city officials, but also educating communities, families, and children. At FEMA, one way we raise awareness about the importance of natural hazard-resistant building codes to communities is through our Flood Demonstration Table and Earthquake Simulation Table, or SHAKE Table. Our Flood Table educates about heavy rainfall, flooding, and building above the flood zone to prevent property damage. Together, kids can set up the simulation zone with buildings, homes, cars, and street signs. With the assistance of an adult, water is filled in the rainmaker, and heavy rainfall begins to disrupt the parking and surrounding areas. Kids can observe the water accumulate in the floodplain. Through this exercise, kids learn the importance of assessing risks and mitigating damage. Our SHAKE Table educates kids about earthquakes. During this exercise, kids assemble their house or structure and test its stability by turning the handle on the SHAKE Table to simulate the motion created by an earthquake. From this, kids learn that buildings require a strong foundation to withstand natural disasters. Ready to take the next step? Dive deeper into learning with FEMA's comprehensive resources for kids. Click the links in the description to download now and empower your community with essential knowledge about building science and natural hazard-resistant building codes.